From the Telephone by Florence Ripley Mastin. Out of the dark cup your voice broke like a flower. It trembled, swaying on its taut stem. The caress in its touch made my eyes close.